Those Ulanti are getting sloppy.
Well, well. Returns from the cold black. What secrets did you find?
I don't know. There's something down there.
What do you mean?
I found something in there. The wreck of a ship. And a lot of dead Orlocks. Some kind of pit underneath it. I ended up down there and I got attacked by... something. Something I've never seen before.
Well, well. So the stories were true. But things that lurk in the dark don't usually come out to put bounties on Gilda's heads. I guess the Orlocks got greedy, but it doesn't sound like what we're looking for is down there.
No, it's not. Those Orlocks were scavenging archeotech for the Silver Talon. But anyone doing that down there isn't going to be a problem for us much longer.
Indeed, I think the trail leads upwards from here. I'm going to head out of town for a few days. I have a couple of those trails to follow.
Oh, second best.
Wild snake.
Ah, you found something good down there, huh?
No, something I need to forget.
Ouch. You want to push those memories out with something useful?
What have you got?
Nah, I got nothing. I heard Cal saying he thinks there's some smuggling going on. Uphive, probably. All of that? That's over my head. You get it?
Yeah. Great. Give me another wild snake. What do you know about the Scrapjacks?
Scrapjacks? They're an Orlog gang. Control most of the heavy transport around here, such as it is. You know, you're right. If there's some smuggling going on, they'd probably know about it.
What do you know?
I know they're all logs.
I hear they might have some smuggling going on.
Oh yeah, I reckon so. They're like a lot of the Orlock gangs around here. Transportation specialists, they'll tell me. They've got their hands on a wreck of an old container system. I've been keeping my eye on them. There are parts of it still working. And it looks like it still runs a dive sea in places. So if they were smuggling, it's through there. You're gonna go take a look. I need to see the rogue doc about my leg. It's just maintenance, but he gives me the creeps. It's not Cadia, but I'm glad to see you. You're still alive.
I need you to look at my bionics.
forbidden, they say. And it works so well, it seems.
It's times like this I almost miss scabs.